हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज सोमदेव दत्त। आई एम एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग, मल्लभूम इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, विष्णुपुर, बांकुड़ा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट ए पीपीटी ऑन हैप्टिक टेक्नोलॉजी। हैप्टिक टेक्नोलॉजी और हैप्टिक्स इज ए टैक्टाइल फीडबैक टेक्नोलॉजी दैट टेक्स एडवांटेजेस ऑफ आवर सेंस ऑफ टच बाय अप्लाइंग फोर्सेस, वाइब्रेशंस एंड और मोशंस टू द यूजर थ्रू ए डिवाइस। द वर्ड इज derived from the Greek word hapten, meaning to fasten. So these are the topics which we will be discussing. As per the definition, haptics is the technology of adding the sensation of touch and feeling to computers. When virtual objects are touched, they seem real and tangible. Haptic senses links to the brain's sensing position and movement of the body by means of sensory nerves within the muscles and joints. The integration of haptics into media may add a new descriptive features into information objects, requiring libraries to rethink their systems for describing, classifying, or even retrieving resources. Haptic technology may play an important role in learning. New research may reveal a benefit to children's tactile interaction with screens and the feedback they receive as important factors in the acquisition of information. As libraries work to make text-based or image resources available to a wider audience, including those with visual or audio disabilities, haptic technologies could become a significant part of accessibility. There are 5 main types of haptic feedback technologies, namely force, vibrotactile, electrotactile, ultrasound, and thermal feedback. The further classifications are given in this slide. The input to the haptic technology system may be a touch, a press on the capacitive button on the touch screen. This serves as an input or the trigger signal which is sent to the touch screen controller. The sensors in the device sense the change in the amount of force applied, change in the angle of the input, and sends the information to the processor. The information is further processed, generating a waveform which could be either analog or digital, which acts as an input to the driver circuit, and specific instructions are given to actuator to generate a pattern that creates a vibration. This feedback from actuator, which is given back to the touch screen device, acts as a force feedback. The user thus feels this force feedback virtually. Tactile information is the practice of encoding information that people can interpret with their sense of touch. It is used to provide accessible, safe, and engaging the designs. The common types of tactile informations are Braille, tactile paving, tactile controls, and haptics. Now, haptic technology are finds in its application in automotive, art, aviation, medicine, mobile devices, neuro rehabilitation, puzzles, personal computers, robotics, space, military, etc. Advantages of haptic technologies are: number one, communication is centered through touch, and the digital world can behave like the real world. Number two, working time is reduced since objects can be captured, manipulated, modified, and recycled digitally. Number three, medical field simulators allow would-be surgeon to practice digitally, gaining confidence in the procedure before working on breathing patients. With haptic hardware and software, the designer can maneuver the part and feel the result as if he or she were handling the physical object. Disadvantages of haptic technologies are limited magnitude and not equally well in all directions. Algorithms ensure that component don't saturate. Next, implementation is expensive, and haptics applications can be extremely complex, requiring highly specialized hardware. Now, to conclude, we can say that haptic technologies is future for online computing and e-commerce. enhance the shopper experience and help online shopper to fill the merchandise without leave their home. Because of the increasing applications of haptics, the cost of the haptic devices will drop in future. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the presentation.